Fuck, no. Oh, wait. I forgot the box really ruined. So we'll have to take the run. I'm gonna take the run.
Okay, head back and talk to Ricky. Get my credits updated.
I wish I could sell my medical supplies.
Hey, Ricky, here's Harp's bandana.
What a mess.
Yep, that's what I said.
Thanks, Zeke. I'll let Dan's people know.
Hey, Deacon.
How's it going, Buzz?
Mike's looking pretty busted. Okay, I'll top you off. I'm here if you need me, man.
Hey, D.
Hey, heard a rumor that you look for those black choppers, Nero. Is that true? I think I saw one the other night.
Yeah, well, you heard wrong. I don't give a damn about Nero or their choppers. Or anything else.
Sorry, man. Why so testy about it? I mean... Yeah.
Just drop it, okay?
Ah, got it. See you later, man.
Deke. What's been keeping you away so long?
How's life treating you, Blair?
All right. Hey, Deke. You be careful out there.
Mm-hmm.
Addie.
Hey, Deacon, how can I help you?
It's Boozer.
Is he okay?
Yeah, not well. He's not. He's not sick or anything, it's just, I don't know.
Well, I told you that it was gonna be a big adjustment.
Do you have any drugs around here? Like antidepressants, something like that?
No. Sorry.
Okay.
Wait. I heard about what happened. How we went after those guys who were killing those dogs.
Yeah, he nearly got us killed while doing it.
Well, maybe that's your answer.
Nearly getting us killed while doing it?
Look, what does William love so much that he'd be willing to risk his own life? He doesn't need something to heal his body. He needs something to heal his soul.
Thanks, Eddie.
Hmm. Okay, interesting. You can read that for yourself. What I'm gonna do.
You here to buy something?
I think I'm gonna.
Rest a few weeks back. Break your nest.
I'm gonna call it a day today.